change it right there. Change this whole thing right here. blowing. Thank you. Okay, I need to district it. Both of them. Actually, all three. Rose height has firming on it. Okay. There. row. Each way, that's the last row. Can't go any further than that. That's the last row there. And this is the last row this way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5 across here. So I'll work on this one here. So that's ready to be used. This one to this is the one right here. Thank you. tunnel going through that mountain. Thank you. For a host.
Stop living it.
an upgrade. Stuck now. Can't get the crime rate down. laying off for a while and letting things clean up. Let the city clean up. Abandoned building mud increases the crime rate. ones. I got these next two squares here. Population may drop a bit for a while. Still. Look at that little bump.
Show. There's a lot to do with the city, and I'd be doing it too if I didn't need to clean out my garage.
Well, I had the red light district. So why don't we change it to backward for a while? This one to that one. This one had IT. Both of these had IT tech error. We'll change them to standard. Let the city change for a bit. Arch, St. Louis Arch,
I one there.
That's what. That's what happens when you put the in project down. Okay, I got it a little over a half hour and a half. Yeah. Menu, and we will switch games. First, I need to go take. I need to go to the restroom. I will be right back. Went right to the desk though. This will screw up the game for just a minute. I saved it. Okay. And change title.
walked in. Stealth. I'm on Universal Sandbox 2. I'm going to see what happens to Jupiter. Let's see how many Jupiters I can smash.
Something happened. Going into a nice age. Got into an ice age, the earth. little mayhem with Jupiter. Turn Jupiter into a red giant. Or a red dwarf star. There's a bunch of other Jupiters.
Oh, well. New game?
No. No, this is sandbox. Universe sandbox 2. There's the sun. It's still in a nice age. Let's get back out. See all the orbits. And we will speed it up just a bit. Where everything goes. What happens to the other planets? Thank you.
this one. One. There, a hot one. Yep, that's the hot one. Thank you. still smooth, to be honest. It's a still ice age. Quite an ice age. Yeah, you can see how much ice is. Something new. Oh, that's a supernova. Giant blue. What's this? Sun exploding. This one. This one. Jupiter blowing up. Okay, what's going on with this one? What are you doing? Wow. Universe Sandbox Tool. Black Nova. That's what that is. It's a Black Nova.
That's what they call a black nova. Still the sun, just that it released all its iron. Yeah, its iron core is gone. That's what happened. It's called a black nova. The core dissipates and all that's left is its hydrogen. Check out all the new ones. There goes the sun. Was the sun blowing up? So, who will win? Two Earths. Put it in studio lighting. Let's see how long before it gets water again. Two frozen planet now. Didn't slow it down in time. Look at the chain of craters. What else we got? Okay, that one's heating up. One's stationary and the other one's rotating. Every little fragment collides into the moon. Some big bruises. Basically, it's two times its size. Hi, how are you? That's the moon. Let's see what this one has. two Earths. Speed it up so it can cool down. Ooh, something collided into it. Pickle. How are you guys doing? There's what's left of the other one. Oh, look at that. It's a miniature Earth. See how long I Earth 1, Earth 2. See if I can speed it up. Until they both cool down. It'll take too long. I won't get to the other ones. They're still new. Happening with that one. What is that? I'm just playing with the sandbox. I'm kind of completely disappeared. This one didn't heat up. I'm just going through them. Woo! Look at those. Two fight. Ooh, we got the moons. Now, will they collide or just rotate? So they just rotate. Look at all this stuff. Saturn. In all its moons. It's Earth. Oh, that's all the moons against the Earth. All the moons crunching the Earth. to the earth. This is one that they all I think that was a ropa. Suddenly got water all over it. Resist. How big is the earth? One point one Earths. This one. Orbits. Okay, go through each one. There's the moon being too close to the earth. Thank you. This one, what is this? Oh, Jupiter being too close to the sun in the ratio range. So it breaks up slowly. Breaks up real slow. There it went. There we go. That's Jupiter. The moon in different orbits. Range of the Earth. I know the moon as it shrinks away. Basically, this is how the moon was formed, I think, what they did here. As the debris collects and forms around the, and gradually forms the moon. Right after the collision with a planet, and that's what happened, the debris as it orbited the Earth. It's slowly became big enough to be a permanent moon. Pretty much whole. Grow. Become a permanent moon. One of those will go into the earth. I believe that's the final fragment of Thera. Either the small one or that one will catch up with the one moon, this one, and merge. There it goes. That one merged. Will be the last fragment. Either it will collide with the moon or go into the earth. That piece there that's still hot. Orbiting.
action point in flash one. Oh, it's him.
Poor Earth. It's the moon. Cool that one time the Earth had two moons. Let's go to something else. Slowly. Oh. One heats up. Title action. This one. Thank you. just adds one. Saturn and the other ones. Neptune and Saturn. There goes Neptune. Go on to something else. That's the Earth cooling down. More collisions. Rotation. Gravitational heating between the two planets. No explosion. Let's see what this one is. Going nova, the Earth, going nova. neutron. It went neutron. Boy, look at all of those planets going into rotation. Every one of them taking up their own speed. Rotate around the sun. This one. Earth. It's a lot of Earth. That shows you the Goldilocks zone. Mars and Earth, Mars, Earth, Venus. This would be Earth. purpose. Objects, galaxies, stars. Where's the one that suns, six, eight suns, planets. My limit. I'm at my limit. Go and host.